Hello everyone and welcome back to Lee GPK. On this episode we're going to open up a Chrome value pack and we're also going to do some OS2 sketching. So let's kick things off and open the value pack. Obviously we're after anything special. I'm after a few bruised Lees myself. This is the set I'm working to complete. These are my doubles so far, so we're hoping not to see any of these cards pop out. Because I don't want these cards again.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
I want to get cards that I need. So let's hope we get something. So the best we've ever pulled from opening up Chrome 3 is a refractor. So anything higher than a refractor, I'd be quite ecstatic with. I'd be speechless, to be fair, because you never know what you're going to pull. And it's already a hit. Got the security tag. Boom. That's a hit. Let's put them there. It's my second one, so I might actually sketch on this one. So stay tuned for future episodes for some sketching on a security card. So here we go. We have Babylon Brook.
Little foul.
Foul Raoul. Grim Jim. Oh. We're seeing cards that we've already got as doubles. Dinosaur. Mugged Marcus. Silent Sandy. A Dwight Bite Refractor. So sparkly. Let's put him there. A Picky Mickey. A Plat Spat. A Pat Splat. Sorry, I can't speak. Glandula Angela. A Karate Kate. And a Marshy Marshall. So I don't think I got hardly any cards I needed there. So this is what I got. Maybe them two I might need. I'll have a quick check. I hate that. I was hoping to get something nice. Still waiting for the first few cards. I haven't got a Joe Blow yet. Yeah, I'll have to have a look through. I didn't get many cards I needed there at all. Bit of a letdown, but it would be nice to pull something better than a refractor. It would be nice. Oh, they're not going in. Right, let's sort all this out later. You go over there. So anyway, I'm going to do an OS2 sketch journey today. Sketch for my sketch journey. It's going quite well. I'm going to do, I'm up to the Frying Ryan and the Charred Chad. Big shout out to Charred Chad. This should be quite a tough sketch to do with pencil, so I don't know how I'm going to do it because it's quite dark. But I'm going to try my best. That's where I'm up to at the minute. It's coming along not too bad. Coming out quite nice. There's the second page there. So yeah, I'm going to do Charred Chad and Frying Ryan right there. And it's always reminded me of Godzilla, that character. And that got me thinking about the other set I had that I picked up on eBay for a couple of pound, actually, like £3 or £4. It was the Godzilla card set, complete card set, but it was from the Matthew Broderick movie.
Godzilla.
Not the best Godzilla film.
I think we should leave now.
I think that's a good idea.
But it does come with some nice art cards. Let me get to them. Yeah, which I thought were quite nice. That was one of the reasons why I wanted to buy it. But for a couple of pound, you know, it's got some nice art cards on there. I could go on and show you them, but it's not... it's not a Godzilla YouTube channel, is it? But yeah, I thought they were very good, and it always reminded me of Fry and Ryan and Charred Chad. So, but the best thing to come out of this film was the soundtrack. It had a nice song by Jamiroquai. So that's what I'm going to use for my soundtrack today, just in case it gets cut. Because if you go back and watch episode 26, you'll see there's no music to the sound. And that's because I used AC/DC Back in Black. And I guess they didn't like me using it. And my video was banned for 3 days. And yeah, I didn't even know it was banned. So I had to go back into YouTube, mute that video for that portion of the song. And yeah, so that song is now mute in episode number 26. But I thought it brought it justice, you know. I thought that if they would have seen it personally, they would have enjoyed it, because I was bringing the song back for the youth of today. They would have loved it. But anyway, so just in case this one gets banned, this song, or it gets muted, it's Jamiroquai, Deeper Underground. So you guys would know what time it is. Cut to the time lapse. That's how it came out, everyone. Not too bad. I did have to use a lot of black pen to get it looking a bit darker, but yeah, some nice little detail in there. I think it looks quite like him, and it'd be a good addition to the OS2 Sketch Journey set. And it'll fit in right there. So that's coming along nicely. Still got 3/4 of the way to go on that journey, and same with the OS4 Black and White Journey. But I've got some ideas for I've got some project ideas for the channel of things I might do. So number one is skateboard deck. I'm thinking about doing a skateboard, a time lapse skateboard design. Maybe start to finish acrylic paint, designing it, sanding it. Is that something you guys would want to watch? Or my next one is there's a Sketch Journey reprint. I'm thinking when I finish my OS2, or it was mainly for my OS4 Sketch Journey, the black one, the black ink one. I was thinking about getting them printed as like a little card set. If anyone was interested in that, let me know, because I might do like a little Kickstarter or something. I'm not sure, but it's a little idea. And obviously number three is take over the world. Not sure I'm going to do it yet, but it's going to happen at some point.
Try to take over the world to save it from the real supervillains.
Here comes in the Junk Food John giveaway box by Bobby B. Bobby B posted a nice video on his channel about all his little creations that he's made. So check that out. It's an amazing video. I'll put another link in the description. But yeah, you've got to check out Bobby B's stuff, especially all the stuff he's made. I mean, there's a clock at the end of one of his videos that he's made. It's just amazing. So definitely check that out. Going into the giveaway box when we get 200 subscribers, it's going to be given away. And today, it's already in there. I've got this nice little Adam Bomb pin. So I don't think it's official, but it's a nice little Adam Bomb pin. And that's going into the giveaway box today. So that'll be going away to the winner when we get 200 subscribers. And we'll keep adding stuff as the episodes go on. So next video, maybe some OS4 sketching, get back on that. But thanks for watching, everyone. Don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment. And I'll see you in the next video.
Slower, Hedge. I can go slow ahead. Come on down and chump some of this shit.
You're gonna need a bigger boat.